Hey everybody, welcome back to Arzette, the Jewel of Faramore. Let's go to Norin's Swamp, shall we? Last time, our dad died. Rather unexpectedly. Huh. It's been a bit. Teach you. Okay, that was just terrible. I'm sorry. I'm just getting back into it. It's been a week. Now, something we want is here. I don't know where it is, but it's here. I looked it up. It's been a week. I feel like I need to remind you this. Interesting. While everything else came back, the beehive thing did not. Ow! What the fuck? Here somewhere, I know it. I'm not crazy, you're crazy. Sorry, cat wants to play fetch. And you know how she be. Unless this is the first time you've ever watched my channel, which is which begs the question, why are you starting with Arzette number 5? Turn around, Arzette! Jesus! the boots that I crave, allow you to jump in the in midair. Find the exit. I died. Why am I coming here again?
Isn't the world? If you ever need something special, don't let...
Oh, yeah, I remember. I found something when I was playing on my own. You might notice I have 4 hearts instead of just the usual 3. I did things I should not have done. Off camera, that is. It's purple. Purple! Hi there.
Princess, may I make a request?
What are you...
Count Denny, aren't you a vampire?
Yes, but I just like making breakfast.
What?
You know, eggs, pancakes.
Yes, how can I help you?
That jerk Duke Nodelki has taken residence in my castle, so I'm stuck here. The nerve. Could you ask him to leave?
Well... I was heading that way.
Oh, perfect. If you vacate him, I have something that'll make it worth your time.
Oh, I bet. Sir, you don't have to ask me to get rid of that guy. He was a jerk. And now he's green. Hey, thanks again for helping me move here. This house needs a little work, but it beats roughing it in the forest. Actually, you think you could help me spruce up the place? I think a few plants could do the trick. I'll give you something good for your help. Okay. Damn it. Candle. New candle for me. Nope, can't jump that high. Have to go the old-fashioned way. That guard sure is perky.
An eye for beauty, don't you?
I suppose.
I lost my husband in the war. He was turned into a creature, got bombed. Boom! Shook the whole room, I tell you. He never gave me the jewelry I wanted. Bring me something starry, will ya? In return, I have something to quench your thirst.
Do I?
Oh, you're adorable!
Ow, ow, ow!
Perfect! Ooh! As promised!
A hero gave you this canteen. Drink from it, and it'll renew your spirits. Ta-ta!
Feel your help with life water. Buy refills at the shop. I recently found out that the person playing Arzette is not the same voice actress as Zelda. They're just doing an imitation. And it's a good one.
Out of there, stranger.
I hate it when my cat tries to drown her toys and drops it on the computer. Probably shouldn't be recording this, but, you know, screw you. I mean, it... Our options are more open now. How do I get up? Oh! Well, that's quite the shortcut. It doesn't help me get that coin. Maybe I get something that lets me wall jump or something later. Thank you. Can't remember what was in here. Oh, okay. Your damage endurance has been doubled. Wunderbar. I forget, did it say I got all the candles here? My apologies. I should probably check to make sure there's no candle down here. Probably isn't. Probably wasting time, but... Hi again. Freak me out, please.
Thank you for releasing me, dear. Allow me to heal you.
All right.
Look, it's understandable. She's been in there a very long time, I'm sure. Judge not, lest ye be judged. Drat. Can't find the candle. Okay. Stone Beach. Why does that sound familiar? I think this is, might be where they get the blue rocks. Or maybe I'm crazy. It's probably that I'm crazy. Dash move I can learn later. Which is probably how you get that key, but... or not. I don't know what that is.
Hey, what's the rush?
Right, I love speed. I wanna run faster, but the hot sand hurts. Ow! Love the chat, but gotta go. See ya. Ow!
It does seem to be the case. Well, all right. Now, what's in here? Wunderbar.
Are you... you there, with the young succulent flesh? Oh, how time escapes me. If I only had a way to keep track of these days. Oh, and entertain myself. Oh, yes. What could possibly go wrong? Oh.
Well, I'm a little disturbed. Break the targets. Thank you for rubies. Aha! Blue rocks. The Wilmington baseball team. Musical notes. This will obliterate flying enemies with beautiful music, as long as you have enough power stone. It also destroys green barriers. It's the same tune from the CDI games. She just plays one note.
Tricks to gain the advantage. That incessant noise reminds me. Some instruments in this world are magical. Playing them in the right place will reveal the previously unseen.
I have one.
It just might kill things. Is that what you're trying to do to us?
Got it.
He's on to us. Ah, yes. Never thought I'd see all different rock types together. Thank you so much, Princess. As promised, here's a better holder that'll let you carry more rope. Hope it'll come in handy. Careful, where there's smoke. Oh, that's not the right phrase. Where there's smoke, they pinch back. I finally escaped that awful brute. My crewmates abandoned me, and it was difficult, but I did it. Somehow I lost my compass. Now I have a bigger problem. I don't know how to get home. Do you think you can find a compass for me? If you do, you can have the spare bag I'm carrying around. Please do. Hurry on. Please hurry. This is a very strange land. They really did stick him in a hovel, didn't they? Right, this is what I wanted. Do you think you can find more for me, though, please? Sure can. But that'll have to wait till next time. I'm the Blues 32. This is Arzette, Jewel of Faramore. TTFN, ta-ta for now.